एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल निष्ठाज वंडरफुल लाइफ। दिस इज निष्ठा वेलकमिंग यू ऑल टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक द मैंगो शेक एंड सर्व इट इन टू डिफरेंट वेज। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो हियर आई हैव टेकन फोर चॉप्ड मैंगोज। आई एम गोइंग टू पुट देम इनटू द ब्लेंडर जार। अलॉन्ग विद दिस गोज 7 to 8 टीस्पून्स ऑफ शुगर। अगर आपको ज़्यादा मीठा पसंद है तो आप शुगर की अमाउंट को बढ़ा भी सकते हैं। Now I'm going to add 2.5 cup of milk because I like thick mango shake. But if you want your mango shake to be little thinner, then you can actually add some ice cubes plus a glass of cold water or a cup of cold water. Let's blend it. It is done. So let's serve it. I told you I will be serving this mango shake in two ways. So let's get started. So firstly, I'm going to serve it with some grated almonds. You can also use cashews or whichever dry fruit you like to add. I'm going to decorate this with a piece of mango like this onto the glass. And for the second version, I'm going to add some chopped mangoes onto the top. So see, I have added the chopped mangoes on the top of the second glass, and now I will be decorating it with some mint leaves. You can also use tulsi leaves. And that's it. Look at that. It's very smooth, very tasty and very delicious. So if you like this recipe, like the video and subscribe my channel. Till then, enjoy.